I sent you a text, I called your phone. I came to your house and said you wasn't home. I reached out to you, you didn't reach back. I reached out to you, I reached out to you.
You said you was there for me, but that text message just didn't make sense.
She a move maker, never travel where the rules take her. Hold her down like Lois Childs and Moonraker. When we met, it was fresh out of James Bond script. I waited till she got within arm's length to whisper in the air, you should be sitting here with me and my pistolier, sipping champagne from different years. Out the blue, some cat started wailing out, flipping chairs. Playing up his fist to me, asking what I'm doing, what it's missed to be. I responded diligently, putting out a misery. Maybe if you came over here a little differently, instead of acting like the new age Mr. T, I would've
shook your hand.
But you wildin' right now. But you didn't, so get lost and make history. Can't you see she wanna stick with me?
What you wanna do?
I ain't even have to say nothing. But soon as I got up, baby girl opened up her lips to me. She said, I don't wanna be with this nigga, but I guess he ain't read his Twitter. I sent you a text, I called your phone. I came to your house and said you wasn't home. I reached out to you, you didn't reach back. I reached out to you, I reached out.
So how you and shorty?
You said you was there for me, but that next message just didn't make.
So now she traveling with me from the abs in the city to the alleys in Sydney. Checking out the opera house in the Queen Victoria building. She got this Queen's warrior feeling, like being monogamous to certain females. I used to be anonymous, but now that my comma switch, everybody and they mama flip. They must have heard that I'm Tiffany Diamond rich. Everybody wanna party on top of the mountain, but nobody wanna help a nigga climb this shit. That's why I'm loving them. You should see their face whenever I'm hugging them.
She ain't even know that.
Catch me in a club with her, see my ex while I was cutting up a rug with her. She said,
I'll reach out my hand.
Whatever.
And at first I wanted nothing to does with her, but then it dawned on me I'm in this position cause of her.
I should be thinking.
She looked me in my eyes and said, vague, I'm no longer in love with you. That hit me in the jugular.
Remember when you said that?
And then a few years passed, and she had the nerve to ask me why I never got in touch.
Why you never called me?
I called your phone, I came to your house and said you wasn't home. I reached out to you, you didn't reach back. I reached out to you, I reached out to you. Sent you a text, I called your phone. I came to your house and said you wasn't home. I reached out to you, you didn't reach back. I reached out to you, I reached out to you.
I sent you a text, I called your phone. I came to your house and said you wasn't home.